bridge.
I have him.
You all right, Trip?
I'll feel a lot better when this is over. There's only one way to do this, Captain. A cold start. I have to shut down the reactor and reset the algorithms. Once we bring the warp engine back online, the subroutine should be back to normal.
But if we shut down the reactor...
That's why we need to move inside Columbia's warp field. They can sustain our speed while I reinitialize the engines.
They won't be able to hold us for more than a minute or two. They don't have enough power.
I've got a shortcut in mind.
Shortcut?
Those subroutines would take hours to decrypt. Better just to purge them. Wipe them clean.
I'll contact Columbia.
What are they here for?
The captain and I have had a slight misunderstanding.
How slight?
These gentlemen are here to escort me back to the brig. Don't worry, I'll tell you all about it when we're not quite so busy.
Fancy meeting you here. Intermix pressure.
1527.
Field variance.
87 millicockers.
Somebody hasn't been taking very good care of my engine.
Speak with the Klingons. What are you doing?
You might want to take notes. I'm about to perform a manual shutdown and restart in less than 2 minutes.
That's not possible.
Watch me.
Columbia to Enterprise.
Go ahead.
I've routed everything I've got to my warp field. Do me a favor, Jonathan. Make this quick.
Archer to Trip. Ready when you are.
Stand by! Everyone get away from the bulkheads! It's gonna get a little hot in here! Reactor shut down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
To Paul, arm the injectors.
Jenkins, man the relays.
Yes, sir.
Columbia to Enterprise, you've got about 40 seconds.
Understood.
Trip, how's it going?
Just another minute, Captain.
You don't have a minute.
Get ready to initialize the matrix.
Enterprise, we're losing the field.
15 seconds, Trip.
Almost there.
Subroutines have been purged.
Appreciate the house call, Mr. Tucker.
Anytime. I'd like to drop to Impulse for a while, Captain.
Just to check things over.
Stand by. Enterprise to Columbia. Thanks for the lift.
You're not getting away with my chief engineer that easily.
Any plans for the next few days?
What have you got in mind?